This time. If there are students in your class that aren't in dress code, send them to the office. And ladies, remember that scarves do not count as collars. Even though it's cold outside, you still have to wear a collar under your scarf.
The National Honor Society is going to the Harvest Center this Sunday. If you would like to sign up, please see Miss McGinn or Catherine Jarrett.
The ninth grade girls are starting a discipleship group this Sunday, February 27th, from 5 to 7 p.m. at Savannah Sowell's house. Please RSVP to Savannah or ask her if you have any questions.
Happy birthday to Josh Stater, Kelsey Ann Taylor Edwards, and Lynn Putnam.
And now it's time for the word of the day. Karin, do you know what nostalgia means?
Yes, I do. It means longing for the past. It is also a noun.
Okay, so an example of nostalgia would be, I feel nostalgia whenever I remember my times this summer eating red vines and watching television.
That's perfect. How will you use nostalgia today?
Now, as many of you know, the Oscars are on this weekend. In case you didn't have a chance to go to the cinema to see the top 10 nominees for Best Picture this year, we've brought in a special Oscar correspondent, Bryce Davis. Bryce?
Thanks, Claire.
So, Bryce, what are your top picks for the best Oscar this year?
Well, my first choice of the year is one of my favorites, Black Swan. Black Swan chronicles the life of a tormented ballerina played by Natalie Portman, who has to take on a prize fighter in order to heal her stuttering problem before her speech in front of all of England. I got one word for this one. Gripping.
That seems a little odd. Are you-
What? My next choice is an obvious gem, Toy Story 3. The beloved gang from our childhood is back and caught up in their usual animated hijinks as they find themselves alone in a canyon stuck between a rock and a hard place. Literally. But not to worry, they are all rescued by a renegade cowboy played by Jeff Bridges.
Bryce, did you even see any of these movies?
My last film is a crowd pleaser, The Social Network. This film gives us the juicy details of Facebook. Detail number one, Mark Zuckerberg is a fantastic ballerina. Detail number two, Mark Zuckerberg does find his biological father. And detail number three, Facebook is a dream.
Okay, I'm gonna be honest. I think you just smashed all those plots together into one big summary.
Claire, please. I work part-time writing reviews for The Lancer. I think I know how to fact check.
Okay, well, on that note, I'm Claire Hilton.
And I'm Karin Haske.
Have a fantastic Friday, Charlotte Christian.
See ya.
We love Boston!
Friction and
knowledge.
Cross my mind when I cross the bridge.
been having a boss time.
Hear me in my heart.
Oh, great, I'm about to go talk in front of people and I'm kind of really nervous.
I'll be sure. It's not all skin and bones, so come on, love.
Na, 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 na. I will not let you go.
Now I'm walking alone, cause the night is dead.
Toads have great times.
Super duper excited to pass some bills and.
If you could see me, whoever I am, it's not like a movie, it's not all skin and bones. So come on, love. Na 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 na, I will not let you go. Na 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 na, I will not let you go.
My friend Cory and I have always been seen as the girly girls. But that all ends now. Today, with the help of football superstar Matthias Farley, we will learn how to tackle and be tackled.
Great. So Katy, how about you be offense first?
Okay.
So you get the ball, Cory, you're gonna go down there. And you're gonna hit each other. So we're about to start. I'm gonna give a countdown. 3, 2, 1. One, go! Round one, take 2. 3, 2, 1, fight!
I'm shaking! Me too!
And 3, 2, 1, hit her, Cory! Hit her! She's talking about your mama!
How about we make it easier? How about you run down the sideline, and you hit her while she's running down the sideline.
Okay. Okay.
So like rush. 2, 1, go!
Hit her, Cory.
Go.
That's what you need to do!
It. Every time!
Oh,
you're running, Cory. Like, you can't be scared.
Okay.
Drive. That is what I have to say to you, Charlotte Christian. They are not girly girls. You've seen it. You've seen it with your own eyes. Are you both okay?
Woo!
Like, yeah. She just got knocked out. Knocked out!
Can I?
She just got knocked out. Knocked out! Cory, tell you, look at her in the eyes and say, I want to hit me.
I want you to hit me.
Don't lie to me.
Ow!